An interphase cell starts to grow. Makes a copy of the DNA.
It prepares to divide into two new cells.
Yeah, that's interphase.
Mitosis purpose is chromatin forming into chromosomes.
Bound together by the thread like
telomere. Shaped like rods.
We've got copies of the DNA.
Mitosis metaphase is chromatin lining up in the center.
Still bound together with a centromere.
Shaped like rocks.
Some have original DNA. Yeah, this is a cycle. Copies of the DNA are being distributed into two new daughter cells. Nuclear growth is dissolving.
Little
things are chromatids. Yeah, there are
six steps in the cell division. There's mitosis and a phase. This is the stage where the chromatids separate.
They become new chromosomes. And then they move to the opposite side of the cell.
Mitosis telophase is chromatids and they're stretching out again.
Nuclear envelopes forming around them. It looks kind of like a telephone.
Set up a new cell within two new daughter cells.
Ready to begin the process again.
Each has a
copy of the DNA. This is a cycle. Copies of the DNA are being made distributed into two new daughter cells. Nuclear envelopes dissolving.
Six steps.
In the cell division.
Cells. Chromatin and centromere.
Nuclear envelopes dissolving here.
Cells. Listen to intellophase.
Making copies of the DNA.
Yeah, this is cell cycle. Copies of the DNA are being made distributed into two new daughter cells. Nuclear envelopes dissolving. Little things are chromatids. Yeah, there's six steps. In cell division.